It is Bravo for a local artist whose sculpture has been chosen for a local roundabout. A 20-foot statue called Bravo received unanimous approval from Sarasota's Public Art Committee on Tuesday and should be featured at the center of the planned roundabout at Ringling Boulevard and Orange Avenue. The sculpture by local artist Jorge Blanco was chosen from among more than 160 submissions. Blanco's work, by the way, appears across the globe as well as throughout Sarasota already.